I think I need some action now. Oh my god, how is that at that end? That's some bullshit team. How's that at that end? Nice race. Should be right here. I have to remember to change the points. I have to remember to change the points, you guys. So now worth the time. Should be down here. Nicely done so far, actually. Lucky. Not bad. Second one's kinda terrible. If it can be up like this. Nice. Can't, still learning a lot. Should have leveled up actually before I do this. Thank you. This is so shitty. Like I can barely see shit. My screen. Oh shit, that's too early. Fuck, I can barely see shit in this fucking shitty zone. Oh my god, I hope this is empty. Oh my god, what a waste of shitty fucking time. God, how can it be so fucking dark in here? That was a real waste of time. I don't know if this is gonna work out actually. I was way not enough EXP. My clear is gonna have to be like fucking impeccable here. An obelisk? That's it. I'm running around in circles so fucking much. I still haven't found the thing, actually. Dude, I can't see it. I fucking can't see the map! Oh my god, dude. This is ridiculous. Is it up there? I think so. But I legit can't see the map. How can it be so fucking dank in here? So dank, bro? How do I get over there? This is terrible. This is the dankest. I think it's up there. I honestly cannot fucking see. I just can't see. There we go. How can it be so dark in here? Fuck me, I just realized what I did. My essence drain wasn't linked with the right thing. I'm like, added lightning? That doesn't seem right. Fuck, that was a big waste of time. Looking through the map is so horrid. Everything's so fucking dank in here, man. The dankest zone. Even top 10? No. I haven't found one blue mob in here. It's pretty dank. Okay. Fucking way too dank in here, mate. Can't see shit in this one either. How the fuck am I supposed to, like... Oh my god. Guess I can only do this race in the middle of the night? I don't know. It's not even that bright in my room. Is this even possible? How are other people supposed to do this? Is there some blue packs here? I had no blue packs in the other place. It's pretty rough. I started thinking where to go in my skill tree. The fuck? Okay. Fun thing. But apparently I haven't been dank enough. Well, we're learning a lot about the layouts. There's that. Jesus Christ. How do people do this? It's so dank! I'm getting lost in the sauce, man. Fuck. This is the dunkest, the fucking dankest dungeon. By far. Here. They spread. Next is the holes, I'm pretty sure. Holes are pretty dank too. A lot of blue mobs. I don't know which one. so motherfucking dank. I got the darkest hot dough. You wanna know about the dark hot dough? Got the darkest hot dough. Fucking can't see shit, man. Got the dark hot dough. Oh, how am I supposed to kill this? Got the darkest hot dough. I see a little bit better in this map. Somehow, I don't know why. Doing enough damage now. Got the darkest hot dough. Dropping frames still? Jesus, this race. I don't know what to do with these points, man. But I want to know about the dark hot dough. God damn. They're so bad. Wow. Like I should be transmitting those flasks. Wait, this is the zone with the fire thing, right? Wait, 25 more minutes. I don't have ruby rings? I have this thing. Craft the shit out of this thing. Oh wow, cast speed and the thingamajig. Don't mind if I do! I had another topaz? No? I could have sworn I had another topaz. Well, that's pretty nice. Also, I guess this goes there. Three all res spell damage multi. Fire res. There you go. I should use this instead. Okay, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but we're doing it. My fire is like, it's terrible. Oh, there's fucking dischargers here too? I don't want to know about the Dakado. Sheet. And golems? How am I supposed to kill anything in here? Level am I, 21? I think I checked my lightning res and not my fire res. Fire res is minus 10. The Nexus? What? Even I know that guy sucked. Can't kill shit in here. Literally cannot even kill shit. Ooh, I fucked up. Chill out with getting shotgunned by those mobs. Oh, you wanna know about the Dakado? Okay, you found it. I don't know how long it approximately takes me to, clear this motherfucking zone. I'm gonna have to watch the VOD of this shit. I feel when you're killing golems because they're the only ones that die fast. Goes bad, man. Goes bad with a gun. They just do not die. Essence drain, yes, please. Whoa, 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 what the fuck is that thing? Anime weapon guy? Dead now. I don't know what that did for me, but oh, he did. I'm gonna have enough time for the last zone, man. I don't know if I shouldn't start moving. Gravicious takes like a minute to kill, apparently. That's for something like a Templar. I don't know how long it's gonna take on this guy. This zone is fucking huge, man. Like, I'm not gonna find the Nexus. Fuck it, I don't know, I'm 24. Is that good? Cream's 25 apparently. What do I get now? Cast speed? None of these are any good. None of that is helpful. I don't know where to build my skill tree, you guys. Oh shit, yeah. Topaz. Topaz. I don't have a second topaz? The fuck? Yeah, I do! Boom, bitch! I fucking do this all day and night! Fucking got the darkest hot dough! That shit's gonna kill me instantly! Ooh! Jesus! Lord Almighty! Slow is wicked sick, man. Alright, how the fuck? 7 minutes? Is that good enough? Jesus. I don't know if I'm supposed to clear like this. I think I'm gonna go all the way around. Whoa, got the darkest shadow! Get out of there. Damn, dude. Actually, it's not nearly as dank anymore. I don't know why in those other zones I just couldn't see shit. Oh! Oh! He died? Damn, that was sick. I actually killed them with just one thing. Oh, wow. Oh, really? This can happen? Fuck, how much more time? Really do stuff like that? I don't know. Oh, not against the blue pack! Should be dead. I'm just waiting for that one fucking shock to rule them all. It's gonna corpse explode the corpse of the boss. Oh shit, 5 minutes. I feel like I should find the thing already. I don't know how much time. How much time? How can she slap? I feel like I'm overcasting my ED a lot. Like, Contagion is so strong in this. Like, really overcasting it. Okay, I found it. I don't know, I'm gonna leave myself like 2 minutes. To get back there and kill this fucking meme. Oh. Dude, that was Contagion alone. I didn't hit that ED. Oh! See, I'm overcasting ED a lot. Oh shit, I think I might have cleared this too fast. My other zone thing was so good. Might have done it too fast, you guys. I think I'm running out of mobs here. time is it? Oh shit. Much more time! Ooh! You die? Fuck! 17 mobs! No! 3 minutes before the end? Well, we learned. We're here. I don't know how long this boss takes though. 25. I think I got plenty of time though. Alright, is this guy sketchy? Woo! Jesus! Okay, hide when that shit happens. Is it worth it to even cast Fire Trap on him? No. Oh yeah, shit, I have limited pots. Actually, I should be smarter here. Got the darkest shadow. Whoop! Oh, you're here, Graeme. Yeah, I didn't know what the fuck I'm doing, but something happened. Hopefully, nobody beats me. Five minutes before end? I don't know, I felt like I was really behind. The second halls, are they always so much bigger than everything else? Are they always so much bigger? Well, first time I finished a descent race! Woo! We'll see how we're gonna end up on the scoreboard. Literally the first time I ever, like, actually tried to play a descent race and actually finished it too. I felt like I knew kind of what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, I'm gonna get beaten though. Passive exhale is gonna kill me. I wonder if he already finished. Maybe he already finished. Nah, he must have, right? He must have already finished, just barely behind. Which shadow. Did we get it? Can I exit this zone? No. Damn! Got it! Boom, bitch! Nice. I think we got it. So dank, man. I couldn't see shit in those zones. Boom! Channeling the Graeme. I'm not gonna refund my money, Graeme. You have taught me well, sir. See, after one lesson with Graeme, my technically first race after the lesson, and I fucking kill it. Boom. That's what's up. Get your lessons with Graeme, man. Graeme knows what the fuck he's talking about. This was a fun race. I recommend it.